Hello and welcome back to Panzerkorps Maginot Line. We are in the middle of the fight against those mighty fortresses, and yeah, we are suffering, but so are the French. I hope everyone finds the stream again, and we'll see what we can do here. So, we are making progress, but it's actually very hard to get them, but now we have the outermost flank secured. One of the big guys is down. We uncovered the mines and now we can start to collapse them from inside out. Let's see. The most dangerous thing actually are those infantry units, and we might get lucky. Nope. Wow, attack plus two, that's a great hero. Well, let's see. That might do it. Nope. No such luck. Here we'll use normal replacements. Here. Yeah. This Panzer IV is almost out of action. Going forward here is risky because there's still a big Renault in here. I think we'll use elite replacements here, maybe attract some fire, doesn't matter. And then we have to get rid of this big fortress in the center. Most important thing is to didn't drain its ammo, but should be still fine enough. That's another victory hack secured. And already here should be able to, kind of seal the deal. Another four down. I know I'm risking them against all those cavalry units, but I simply want them gone. And I don't want to deal with those fortifications anymore. So, let's see. We'll kill off another unit. Movement on the scout is actually nice. I can't go back, but the fortress can't do anything now. So that's good. And once those locations are taken, their vision will reduce by a lot. So... and there's actually not a big fortress in there. So that's good to know. We'll take out the scout. And hope to trap the Samur. We should be out of vision range here. And we'll try to reduce the pressure on the pioneer on the other side. Then we simply go in. The big guns. We will prepare for the attack on Metz. I think down here the situation is more or less under control. Let's take a look, that's another strong point. But I think I will try to encircle them. We'll move out of the danger zone. And the big gun, yeah, for now. They can support each other because we are a little bit threatened here. That should work out. Good. And with the support of the artillery, he should live. And yeah, in the north, I think it pretty much is under control. We can use this opportunity to resupply. And then we are good to go. Let's see. Actually nice. That's very nice. Great, and we have 10 turns remaining, so that's absolutely fine. Having an infantry unit ready to take out the Samur would be great. But no such luck for the moment. Grab supplies. destroy more French infantry. And then we have to deal with this light cavalry, but shouldn't be too much of an issue. And I'm pretty sure there will be some kind of anti-aircraft cannon somewhere. But for now, it's looking good. Let's take a look at the northern flank. Pioneers are suffering, but we will get there. Sooner or later, we will get there. Panzer IV, still useful. And that's another problem solved. Box them in. Suppress the tank. And we'll use this opportunity to box him in, and this way drain him. He won't be able to do much. One strong point remains. And then we can start thinking about our approach on Metz, but we have a ton of time for that. And more tanks, maybe we can lure them out of here, but they have visioners on us, so I'm not too confident about that. But we definitely can use our infantry to try to collapse them. So, that was the easy part. Let's see. Grab ammo. Most importantly, I want to get rid of the infantry. Those seem to be on hold position, so I'm not too worried about them. But we know Metz will be kind of hard to break. Let's start working on the fortifications. That's done. Grab supplies. think I will use one of the tanks around here. But this should be crushed rather easily. And I don't want to invest a lot more in here. So let's start on working on those fortifications. We know there's a big artillery piece in the background, so I don't want to get any closer. But I want to be ready to jump them. And investing 100 prestige here doesn't seem to be worth it, so I'm not going to do it. And this is a job for the pioneers. They can't buy reinforcements here, we can work them down later. And I kind of want the auxiliary units ready to do something. And most likely it will rain next turn, and this could be our opportunity to go in actually. Yeah, I will stay here. I have to reinforce. The big gun we will move next turn. And other than that, I think we are good to go. Let's end the turn. Yeah, just more coming. Always more French tanks. So... but this tank is gone for good. Let's see. I want the Panzer IV to do something, so... that's probably the most useful thing he can still do. Control. That's another infantry unit, at least severely damaged. But the question remains, do we go in now or do we wait? I think we wait for more artillery support. Then we should be able to overwhelm them and take out the final locations. Let's see. Those fortifications are kind of resilient. but we will get them sooner or later. So the question is, do we advance here? Will bring us in range of the big fortress. But it's only at level 12. We still will be out of range here. And I think one infantry unit out of the way is always good. And then we can deal either with the tank or another strong point. But our long range artillery should be able to deal with them, but I'm a little bit worried about those Samoas. And we have cloudy weather, so not the most efficient, but this was a good hit. And I'm wondering if they are buying units here. Would have loved to do some actual damage, but we don't have to attack them at this very moment. We can try to reform our units and then go for them. Let's see. Ulidir needs ammo. Oops. Another problem solved. And we can try to use the 88 against those tanks. We're certainly not needing it up here. Tank still can be useful here. And then we will try to swarm them next turn. I'm a little bit out of ammo, but that shouldn't be too bad. So let's end the turn and nice. Good. Very good. Now we have great weather again. One Samoa dealt with. Grab supplies. one scout dealt with. Grab supplies. And if this Samua moves in here, he will have a very bad day. So that's good, but I don't want to risk my Panzer here. So we will stay back for the moment. We have enough time to deal with this situation. The more interesting part is Metz. So let's see if we can collapse them right now, or if we take more time. Let's see. Definitely this thing is a problem. But I would say not so much anymore. Too bad about the rugged defense, but now this is only a strength level 12. Too bad I can't go through here. Maybe we get lucky. Yeah. Yeah, that doesn't really help, but let's see. Grab supply. This pioneer will get pounded. But they only have one big gun left, so I think it's totally fine to go in now. This Hotchkiss. Is trying to give me a hard time. So this pioneer is a non-core unit. That's not too troublesome. That's a problem dealt with. So here we are perfectly fine in a defensive position, so not a problem. Will simply stay as is, and then we'll go in the smaller gun here. Not a big issue. And the tank maybe invites an attack. Then we'll start to work down those units in the center. We have enough time to do it. So that's good. My only worry is this last counterattack. But that shouldn't be too much of a problem now, but they are going for it, so it's not won yet. But with the big gun down, it will be a lot easier to actually get in there. So, that's it. You're starting to squeeze them in, but I want to stay out of range. Don't want to get an unnecessary hit. And then the railguns can start working their magic. Actually, I think the railgun will be more helpful to counter the counterattack. So, here. That's fine. Let's see. Wow, big hit. But that still should be fine. Cavalry unit should go down soon enough. We can't get to it, that's a little bit problematic, but should work out in the end. We will simply take them down one by one. So, but then the question is, how do we approach them? This might trigger attacks on the Pioneer. That's fully on purpose. Yeah, let's actually resupply so we are actually ready to take them on next turn. So, staying out of range, that's fine. Can already start moving around. And yeah, this location worries me a little bit. But there doesn't seem to be a lot, at least a lot, coming our way. So it's fine. You, we don't need for the attack. We'll already shuffle all of our units towards this counterattack. Yeah, that's it. Let's end the turn. And they all go for the Pioneer. He's the hero of the mission. Yeah, that's fine-ish. Couldn't block them from reinforcing here, but now I think we have the numbers to overwhelm them, and yeah. Should be fine once the anti-aircraft cannon is down. It will be a lot easier. So, let's see. Let's see what they actually have here. Not a whole lot. Actually, a little bit annoying, but we will try to block it. Now he is out of ammo and should be easy prey. Yep, annoying cavalry unit down. So he will get overwhelmed soon enough. And this is the last target we need to take. And now about Metz. Let's see. So, let's force a surrender, move in and block those shenanigans. Then let's see, The more damage we can do to the big guns, the better. That solves one problem. That more or less solves another problem. Well, that didn't quite do it. Now, very likely, they will focus on one of the pioneer units. I'm fine with that. I will stay out of range. Don't want to get hit with my artillery. Or I don't want my artillery to get hit. That's another problem solved. This gun can't do much. He will get digged out very soon. And then we'll go to the trench. Protect our artillery. Then we will prevent them from getting reinforcements. So we will outflank them. Ah! I got the white flag here, so they can't buy anything. That's good. So we are almost done. So I don't think it's... we don't need another part, so we'll finish it right now. Good. Going for the auxiliary units. That's done. Couldn't get them this time. Yeah, the 88 is getting damaged quite a bit here, but it really doesn't matter now. Yeah, there could be a dangerous unit in there. We'll get him next turn. Ah, oh, let's risk it. Yeah, like expected, but shouldn't be too big of a problem. We have to block them at least next turn. Otherwise, we'll get in trouble. So, but now... we are actually in position. Big hit. Already I couldn't quite seal the deal. But there's more. Blocking myself. So, that's done. Should have done that maybe a little bit earlier, but doesn't matter now. Wow! Big hit. But we will get them sooner or later. The entrenchment levels will fail and then they are done for. So that's it. Here we have done everything. Let's hope there's not a huge wave of reinforcements. Let's get out of range of this gun. No need to get sloppy in the last moment. And did it by nothing. Great. So, then let's think about taking out the final targets. This is the last victory hex, so we will leave that open. Yeah. Can't really get to them. But this way my tanks still get something to do. This should take out the last city. So that's good. Done. Metz. Thank you. Let's try to... Oops. Get... we still have Matt, so it's not a problem, actually. But those fortification hexes... Their entrenchment level is pretty steep. So... Yeah, the pioneers should be able to do it next turn. This way we could be able to advance the railgun a little bit, but... it's not important anymore. The only thing that counts is we want to take every single victory location. Grab supplies, so that we don't have to worry about that later. And end the turn. Don't know what the AI is thinking about. Nothing to do for it anymore. Yeah, not more we can do at the moment, despite draining their ammo and trying to dig them out. That's good. Grab supplies. Then the final movements around Metz. Yeah, without ammo we can't break through. Yeah, maybe. Oh, but there isn't even a rail line, so that was completely useless. Let's see. I'll try to get the experience on relevant units. That's done. And I think we have got everything now. But we will wait one turn, just in case there is a trigger for a capturable unit. Don't want to miss out on that again because of those shenanigans. Let's end the turn. Nope. Doesn't seem we get anything, but at least we can... still try to gain some experience. Don't think it will do much, but we can use one more turn. to maybe get something done. So, that's it. Grab mats. Those mines are kind of distracting. A kill is a kill. So, and then next turn we will try to eliminate one more unit, and then we will finish it up. So, oops. Yeah, going in with the scout is not actually worth it, so we won't do it. Now we can get in some free shots. So that's it. 88 can take it. And we did it. Captured everything. That should be a lot of prestige. And hi Goose, yep, complete wipe. And yeah, damage on my tanks. The question is if I want some of them at 3 stars already, that could be an option. But it shouldn't be too expensive here. We have 2 tanks damaged. The infantry unit, yeah, shouldn't be too expensive. The 88, yep. No, no losses. And I think a plus 1 movement on the scout for Heroes Goose and 1 plus 2 attack on something. I think on the infantry. Yep, that's actually a great hero. So my infantry got pretty damaged. The tanks had a relatively rough time, but I needed them to get some experience, so at least that was successful and not all tanks got damaged. The bombers got away clean, the artillery got away clean, and most of the damage was focused on the auxiliary units. So it's fine, it will definitely be a net win here, I think, at least game on. So yeah, we did it. Grand Campaign 40 is completed. Let's watch the outro. Decisive victory. And let's view the battlefield actually. See if we missed something, but I don't think so. This was the final unit left. We even could have destroyed it, but it didn't want to drag it out for one more turn. Simply isn't worth it, I think. So, let's see. A fantastic victory, Herr General. Your successes in France have finally brought our old enemy to her knees. Not only have you achieved this victory in a mere matter of weeks, Well, it took us more than a few weeks, but at a greatly reduced loss of life compared to the Great War. Before you are deployed to future campaigns, I'm to inform you that you and your men are being rotated back to Germany for rest and refitting. This period of downtime will not last indefinitely, however, so be prepared to be called to duty again soon. Yeah, Grand Campaign 41 will start soon. And yeah, it goes plus one movement on this counter I actually like, because this is the one that doesn't have the all-terrain movement, so it's pretty helpful on him. And we are not allowed to... We have to have different scout types, so... because in reality there was a vast mixture of units here, and we are not allowed to upgrade all of them to the best one. So, house rules in our historic playthrough. Yeah, that's done. 41 is coming up. Looking forward to that one. And see you next time. Well, I'm pretty sure we can do more Panzer Corps next week. I'm actually very sure. And maybe in the meantime, if I get around to do more Manstein, we will see. We will see. I've not tested Arras yet, so maybe I will do it tonight. Not live, but the first test run, and then we'll see how that goes. So, see you next time. Bye!